According to Wikipedia, in human biology, handedness is the better, faster, or more precise performance, or an individual's preference for use of a hand, known as the dominant hand. Right-handedness is by far the most common type. Right-handed people are more skillful with their right hands. Studies suggest that approximately 90% of the people are right-handed. Now, left-handedness is far less common than right-handedness. Studies suggest that approximately 10% of the people are left-handed. Also known as southpaws, lefties in general. When it comes to writing, everyone has a different style. You may have seen Obama writing like this. Cross dominance or mixed handedness is the change of hand preference between tasks. This is very uncommon with about a 1% prevalence. This is where I categorize myself under. I'd go with my left hand for tasks like opening a water bottle or writing, but holding a bat or throwing a ball using a computer mouse, I have to go with my right. But when it comes to holding a tennis or a badminton racket, I don't really have a preference there. Ambidexterity is equal ability in both hands. Now, this is a rare phenomenon. Those who learn it still tend to favor their originally dominant hand. This is also very uncommon, with about a 1% prevalence. And then we have pain factors like writing a note and having the ink smudge across the palm, using a scissor, or even those right-handed desks. Fun fact, August 13th is celebrated as International Left-Handers Day. There are quite a few famous left-handed people if you look it up, from Leonardo da Vinci, Charlie Chaplin, Maradona, Prince William, Celine Dion, Ricky Martin, to name a few. Now, genetic factors do come in play sometimes. If the mother is left-handed, the odds rise to 2 in 10. And if both parents are left-handed, the child has a 4 in 10 chance of being left-handed. If a classic dominant recessive model were in play, then left-handed people would only have left-handed kids. But even they don't even have left-handed kids most of the time. So is it genes or chance? How do we continue to have 10% of the population as left-handed through all these years of evolution? What's your take? Let me know in the comments below.